This is the face of a killer. David Katz shows zero emotion as he plays in a tense tournament against other professional gamers. 24-year-old Katz was an elite player of the video game Madden NFL. Katz was known by the tag name Bread.
It's a touchdown, and Bread takes the lead early on here in the second quarter.
He was also known as Mr. Sliced Bread and Ravens Champ. He wore the same blank expression whether he won.
Really strong, impressive victory.
Or whether he lost. Notice no eye contact, even when a winning competitor tries to shake his hand. Katz finally cracked Sunday after losing a tournament in Jacksonville, killing two gamers and wounding 11 others before turning the gun on himself. A live stream from the tournament captured audio of the chaos that followed.
Oh, what are you shooting with?
Look at the red dot of a laser gun sight landing on 22-year-old Elijah Clayton, known as True 818, a second before he was shot to death. Esports can draw enormous crowds. 20,000 screaming fans attended a tournament in New York's Barclays Center last month. Esports expert Rod Bresley.
You will find enormous stadiums with people sold out, filled to the brim, watching their favorite player just like you would. And traditional sports, they want to watch the best players in the world.
Esports tourneys are covered like a real sporting event. One commentator said this about Katz during a game last year.
David Katz keeps to himself. He's not here to make friends. And to even get him to open up to talk to you about anything, it's like pulling teeth, man.
Katz won a Madden NFL championship in 2017, and his intensity was on display when he was interviewed by former NFL star Steve Tasker.
He came in as a 7 seed, and he just knocked off the 2 seed, and he did pretty convincingly.
Yeah, I don't think of myself as a 7 seed. I think, personally, I'm one of the better players, and I like to let my game prove that.
Now, esports has its first tragedy.